What is up, everybody? Welcome back. And today, earlier I did mention I'm going to be pulling for the Supernova Aqua. So, getting myself ready. I did clear some metals out of my stuff so that, you know, when I pull, it doesn't say, hey, you need to clear your space. Nope, not happening with me. So, we have the Supernova falling price deal for the Aqua. She is not guaranteed as she wasn't before. But I have so many different traits for her already. I might as well go ahead and try to pull her now. We have 6 days left. I might be able to pull some more later this week. Who knows? But let's get into this. All right. Hopefully I can get to more uploads today. This is my second upload. I'm going to try to do 3 or 4 today. So I have 2 videos that are going to kind of contrast with each other, but 2 different topics of what they are. So we didn't get her. Son of a bitch. All right. We did get a 7-star armor of Ericus. And these metals, these other metals that come with these banners aren't extremely good at all. It's like you're just taking a shot in the dark, to be honest. Let's go ahead. Will I get lucky? Probably not. I'm probably never going to get lucky with these banners now. Like, I don't know what happened. I used to have, like, the best of luck with the banners. But, wow. So, this is actually not a bad pull. I've never had the Master Xehanort EX. I finally got the EX. I'm actually happy about that. I did want this. I was like, yo, that is so dope. He's holding up Ven and turning him into ice. Like, that is awesome. And then, I never had a Chernobog. I finally got the Prime Chernobog. It's only a 6-star. But now I have Chernobog. And apparently, I didn't have a 7-star Daisy. It's only a tier 2, so it's not even really that big of a deal. But I did get a Kingdom Hearts 0.2 Kyrie. So that's okay. Of course, they're not the best. And I did get a did get an Aqua of some sort. But it's not the Aqua. This is pretty good. Alright. Price is going down. The price is going down. If I can keep it down, it'd be good. Then I can start pulling throughout the week or next weekend sometime. Also, I have something coming in the mail. Should be in tomorrow. I'll probably be doing a video on that as well. I did not get her again. This has an attack boost 1. That has an attack boost 6 max. Okay. About 3 different 7-star medals. This is insane. I have never had this many traits on something. Well, yeah, never this many. I have too many traits for Aqua. Do you think that, you know, eventually they'd be like, okay, he's pulling enough, you know? Maybe we should just give him one. He has, like, 50 traits. And still no Aqua medal. Did get a 7-star Genie, and it looks like a 7-star Gula EX. What kind of defense is that? Defense boost 1 max. Man, this is insane. I think I got 2 more tries, and then that's it. That's it for these pulls. But, you know, it's that's how these gacha games are, man. You pull, you don't get it, you don't get it. But that's just how it is. I don't have this Aerith and Tifa, so that's good. I'm getting medals that I did not have, so that is good. At least I'm getting medals that are new to me. And HD Pete, 7-star. I should have a decent amount of them. Also, I got a Miss Potts and Chip. Never had them as well. So they're different. Attack boost 1. Alright, so, it's my last pull. This is my last pull. I already know what you're gonna do. You're just not gonna give it to me. I already know. Man, I wish I had my Aqua pool again. Like, that Aqua pool was perfect. Perfect quality for videos. Like, that video was, like, one of my favorite videos I made. Because I just went crazy. Not, like, I didn't know how, that I was going to get that many Aquas in one pool. Of course, I did not get my Aqua. But I did get a few 7-stars. And one is actually a Terra I did not have. But it is a tier 3, so it's not that big of a deal. But it's a metal that I don't have, or never had. Defense boost 3 max. And then, yeah, that is basically all of my pulls. I did get a copy metal, so that's good. That Shion is a really good copy metal. And I could probably use that to trait the ones that I have already. So it's always good to get copy metals, because copy metals are always something that you can use, no matter what. So whenever I get copy medals, I'm like, yes, yes, thank you for at least a copy medal. Now, let's go to the traits. I just want to show you guys how many traits I really have for Aqua. It is ridiculous. Like, I have too many traits. So, that's where my traits start. Yeah. That's how many traits I have for her. That is insane. I have a lot of traits, period, but yeah, that's how we roll. That we just keep pulling and pulling and pulling until we get something good. So maybe throughout the week I will get lucky and get enough jewels to pull again. And maybe I'll get lucky. Maybe that one pull. I'll make sure I videotape any pulls I do, even if it's one, I will record it for you guys. But maybe I might get lucky with it. Maybe. Just maybe. But as always, thank you for watching. Remember to leave this video a huge like and subscribe if you haven't already. Because right now we're still doing giveaways. So we have one more copy of Kingdom Hearts 3, which is a digital copy to give away. So somebody will be winning that either this weekend or throughout this week. It is a new week, so maybe this week. And I have 2 mystery boxes for Funko Pop, Kingdom Hearts 3, that are also being given out as well to a lucky subscriber. All you gotta do is subscribe, and you're in. And right now, since you're watching this, you obviously play Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. And I'm a part of a group called the Wayfinders, and the Wayfinders is a hardcore group that, you know, we stick together, we try to move up in the ranks, and that's what we do. All you gotta do is be rank A or rank B. If you're rank A or rank B, we would love to have you. If you're not rank A or rank B, we have other options for you to move into the Wayfinders. And I also have a Discord link down in the description box below, along with all of my other buddies on Discord and people that, you know, affiliate themselves with the Wayfinders. Their links to their channels are all in the description box below as well. And as always, thank you for watching once again. Let your hearts be your guiding keys. And here's some more information on the Wayfinders. Alright guys, so if you play Kingdom Hearts Union Cross and are rank A or B players, we are going to give you a huge opportunity. I'm a part of a group in Union Cross called the Wayfinders. We are a hardcore Union Cross group that dedicates the time needed to move up in the leaderboards. But don't worry, we know that a lot of people have lives and do work, so we don't need you on every moment of the day. But as long as you can do raids, activate your daily Lux boost, and communicate with us through our beautifully designed Discord, and I mean that, it's very beautiful when I go on Discord, then you have what it takes to be one of our qualifying Keyblade wielders. If you have what it takes, then shoot a message down in the comments and we can get you started. You can also follow our Instagram by searching kh.wayfinders, and you can follow me directly on Twitter by searching VoidGearVanitas. You can hit us up on either of those as well to get into our Unicross group. And as always, thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe if you haven't already to help our channel grow its very own Kingdom Hearts Union. And hit the bell icon so you see when we upload new content.
This is Void Gear Vanitas. I'm out, and let your hearts be your guiding keys.